Hazrat Zaid bin Khalid Johani radiyallahu anhu states that a man came to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. Then hadith goes like the previous one. It says, his forehead and face got red, and he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam got furious. Then hadith goes, make announcement for 1 year. If its owner does not turn up, it will remain with you as a trust. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4476.